Pyrausta decetialis. Pyrausta decetialis is a moth in the family Crambidae. It was described by Herbert Druce in 1895. It is found in Costa Rica. == References